Now students, let's begin with the practice set 5.2. This 5.2 is based on word problem. So first of all, we just understood the word problem. With the help of that, we just derived two simultaneous equations. Okay? So in previous practice set, that is practice set 5.1, they given already a simultaneous equation. That means a two equation they given with the help of method, that is elimination method and substitution method. We find out the solution of that equation. That means the value of x and y we just find out. But in this practice set, first of all, we just understood that this word problem and derived two simultaneous equation, okay, with the help of variable x and y, and after that derive means what? You just derive their simultaneous equation, after that find out their solution. Okay, so first of all, we just understand this question. So students, listen carefully. In an envelope there are some rupees, 5 rupees notes and some 10 rupees notes. Okay, we have one envelope. In that envelope we have 5 rupees notes and 10 rupees note, but we don't know how many notes are there. They just told some means what? Some manje kahi tari notes ahet 5 rupees and 10 rupees cha. Clear? Total amount of these notes together is 350 rupees. Means या दोघांचा जेव्हा आपण टोटल करू, मीन्स टोटल मीन्स वॉट? वी जस्ट ऍड दॅट. वेन वी ऍड दॅट दिस टू नोट्स वी गेट अ टोटल इज 350 रुपीज. क्लिअर? सो नंबर ऑफ 5 रुपीज नोट्स आर लेस बाय 10 दॅन द नंबर ऑफ 10 रुपीज नोट्स. ओके, सो वी जस्ट अज्युम दॅट नंबर ऑफ 5 रुपीज नोट्स इज लेस, म्हणजे 5 रुपीज नोट ही लेस असणार कोणाच्या? तर 10 रुपीज नोट्स पेक्षा. क्लिअर? Means less 30, means 5 rupees note is less by 10 than the number of 10 rupees notes. म्हणजे आपल्याला 5 rupees notes find out करायचे आहेत आणि 10 rupees च्या notes find out करायचे आहेत. तर ते कितीने less असणार दोघांचं? आपल्याला माहित नाहीये की कोणते less आहेत आणि कोणते increase म्हणजे जास्त आहेत. वी जस्ट फाइंड आउट. सो देन फाइंड द नंबर ऑफ 5 rupees notes अँड 10 rupees note. क्लिअर? सो फर्स्ट वी हॅव टू राईट डाऊन देअर इन इक्वेशन फॉर्म, इन व्हेरिएबल फॉर्म. क्लिअर? मीन्स आपण 5 साठी एक्स व्हेरिएबल घेऊ शकतो आणि 10 साठी वाय व्हेरिएबल घेऊ शकतो. क्लिअर? सो फर्स्ट वी हॅव टू राईट डाऊन लेट द नंबर ऑफ 5 रुपीज अँड 5 रुपीज अँड 10 रुपीज नोट्स बी अ x and y respectively. क्लिअर? सो 5 रुपीज साठी x घेतलं आणि 10 रुपीज साठी y घेतलं. क्लिअर? आफ्टर दॅट द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ x बी अ 5 रुपीज. मग x ची व्हॅल्यू किती आहे? 5 रुपीज. अँड y ची व्हॅल्यू किती आहे? 10 रुपीज. क्लिअर? सो जस्ट ऍड दॅट. मग आता त्यांची टोटल करायची. द टोटल अमाऊंट ऑफ दीज नोट्स इज गिव्हन बाय हाऊ मेनी? 350. बघा, द टोटल अमाऊंट ऑफ दीज नोट्स together is 350 rupees. So we have to just add that. Therefore the total amount equals to, amount is what is given is rupees 350 rupees. Clear? This is the total. So just add that, this one. So 5x plus 10y equals to 350. We can write down like that. Therefore 5x plus 10y equals to 350. Clear? So this is one equation. Now students, when you observe that it all numbers are divisible by 5. All numbers are divisible by 5. So divide with 5. Okay? So apan ithe karu shakto. Jeva apan yala 5 ne divide karu. So write down here, divide 5 on both the side. Okay? Divide 5 on both side. On both side, then what you get? So 5x, this x get cancel, 5 get cancel, x plus 5 2s are 10, 2y equals to 5, 7s are 35. So this is x plus 2y equals to 70. So it is divided by 5 upon iti lila. Okay, so give the equation number 1. Now students, from second condition. So students, in this question there are some correction, that is, this is the second condition. Look at here, number of 5 rupees notes are less by 10 rupees 10 rupees notes. Okay, 10 rupees notes. So what is the correction? Number of 5 rupees notes are less by 10 than twice the number, than twice the number. Okay, do the करेक्शन. देर इज अ ट्वाइस द नंबर ऑफ 10 रुपीज नोट्स. ओके, इथे थोडस करेक्शन आहे तुमच्या टेक्स्टबुक मध्ये. राइट डाउन हियर ट्वाइस. ओके, सो फ्रॉम सेकंड कंडिशन वी जस्ट राइट डाउन फ्रॉम द सेकंड कंडिशन विच वन ट्वाइस दैट ऑफ, लुक एट हियर, 10 then twice the number of 10 rupees. Okay, so 10 sati apan kontha variable assume kela ahe y, right, and 5 rupees sati x. Twice less means what? Minus chi sign hai, clear? So less by 10 then twice the number of 10 rupees notes. Okay, so ya 10 rupees notes sati apan 2y lina, because there is a twice than cha pudcha, twice number of 10 rupees notes. Okay, so this is less, so minus x lena and equals to what? This is 10 by 10. Ha 10. This 10 rupees different and this 10 is alag. This 10 rupees is like y. Okay, and ha 5 rupees 30 x equals to tahane kami hai, so equals to 10. Clear? From this we get the second equation. But before that, we know that x kadhipan variable हा front मध्ये असतो, म्हणजे first येतो आणि y second position मध्ये येतो. Clear? So the next equation is like that, फक्त x आधी येणार, minus x plus 2y equals to 10. Give the equation number 2. Clear? Then it is easy. Now students look at that, आपल्याला हा जो x आहे, equation number 1 and 2, these two are simultaneous equation. Okay, with the help of this we find out the value of x and y, that is the solution of equation. Okay, so this is plus x, this is minus x. Okay, apan ya dogana cancel karu shakto with the help of which one? Adding equation number 1 and 2, we get the value of y by eliminating variable x. Eliminate karnar apan x variable. Okay, so here we can write down adding equation 1 and 2. Okay, adding equation. So what is equation number 1? X plus 2y equals to 70, and there is minus x plus 2y equals to 10. So add karayacha to direct add karna, apan fakt he don cancel. There is a 4y equals to 80. So y ka yanar 80 upon 4. Therefore y equals to what? 4 to the 8 20. So y chi answer kay ala, mhanje 20. So y is what? Y is nothing but 10 rupees, mhanje 10 rupees cha notes kiti ahet, tar 20 ahet. Clear? So now the next step, ata y chi value bhetli, we have to find out the value of x. So substituting y equals to 20 in equation 1. Okay, so what is equation number 1? X plus 2y equals to 70. Clear? So आता y च्या प्लेस मध्ये आपण 20 पुट करणार. x plus 2 multiply 20 equals to 70. Okay, so therefore x equals to 40 equals to 70, and this x equals to 70 minus 40, therefore x equals to what? 30. So x ची किती आली, y equals to 20 and x equals to 30. So 5 रुपीज ची नोट्स किती आहेत? 30 नोट्स आहेत. आणि 10 रुपीज ची नोट किती आहे? 20. ओके, सो 5 रुपीज चा नोट जास्त आहेत आणि 10 रुपीज चा नोट कमी आहे. देअरफोर द आंसर काय येणार? देअरफोर देअर आर 30 नोट्स ऑफ 5 रुपीज अँड 20 नोट्स ऑफ 10 रुपीज ईच. ओके, सो दोन्ही ईच किती आहेत? 10 30 and 20 rupees notes. Clear? So students, in this way we solve the in practice at 5.2 question number 1. So students, I hope you clear this. So always remember that first of all we just derive the equation. When we find out the simultaneous equation, do the operation form with the help of addition and subtraction. So now substituting the value of another equation, then we will find the value of x and y. That is the solution of equation. Now let's solve the example number 4 is, the total number of lions and a peacock in a zoo is 50. Okay, total number of lions and peacocks is 50. The total number of their legs is 140. Means both lions and peacock, their legs when we add, then we get 140. Okay, but we don't know how many lions are there and how many peacocks are there. So after that, find the number of lions and peacock in the zoo. Yes, so we have to find out their numbers. Means how many numbers of peacock and how many numbers of a lion. So we just assume that x number of lion and y number of peacock. Okay, so here we just assume that, assume there are x lions and y peacock in the zoo. Okay, x number of lions and y numbers of peacocks in the zoo. So we have a two condition, means total number of lions and peacock is 50. This is first condition. And in the next condition, their legs will be a 140. Okay, so we have a two condition. The total number of lion and peacock is 50, and when we add their legs, then we get 140. This is second condition. Okay, so first have a look from first condition. Okay, from the first condition, here we can write down, from the first condition we have just add that x plus y equals to 50. So here x plus y equals to 50. Okay, give the equation number 1. After that, now we know that a lion has a 4 legs and a peacock has a 2 legs. Okay, so with the help of that we derive another equation. So first, here we know that a lion has a 4 legs. Okay, a lion has 4 legs, therefore total number of their legs is what? 4 legs. So there lion for x and this is 4, so we get 4x. Okay, therefore total number of legs of lion equals to, here is 4, write down as it is, and for lion which variable we assume? X. So write down here x. Clear? Now come to the peacock. A peacock has 2 legs. Okay, therefore total number of legs of peacock is what? 2. Write down as it is. For peacock, which variable we assume? Y. 2. Clear? Now after that, from second condition they told the total number of their legs will be a 140. Okay, so from second condition, here we can write down, from the second condition their addition will be a 140. So here this is 4x and this is 2y. Just add that, then we get 140. Clear? So here therefore 4x plus 2y equals to 140. Clear? Now when we divide this whole equation with 2, then we get another equation. Okay, divided by 2. Write down, divided by 2. Clear? So in the next step, we get 2x plus y equals to 70. Give the equation number 2 here. Okay. Now after that, we have equation number 1 and 2. Now when we observe that equation number 2 and 1, we get there, we just cancel their y variable, because there is a plus sign here, we just cancel for subtracting. So we just took the new operation, that is subtracting equation 1 from equation 2. Clear? So write down first two equation, 2x plus y equals to 2x plus y equals to 70 and minus this one x plus y equals to 50 because अपन subtract करत आहोत. subtract का केलं because y y अपन cancel करू शकतो. हे कधी करणार जेव्हा आपण इथे minus चं साइन देणार तेव्हाच. clear. जर आपण इथे addition केलं असतं तर add करावं लागलं असतं आणि काहीच cancel होणार नाही. so अपन subtract का करतो because with the help of this if we take minus sign here then it is easy to cancel. clear. so this y get cancel and add that 2x minus this x we get only x. clear. and equals to 70 minus 50 we get 2. therefore x equals to 20. clear. so a number of lions in that zoo is 20. 20 numbers of lions. clear. now we just substitute this 20 in any equation. we have a 3 equation 1 2 we have a 2 equation 1 and 2. so we just substitute. so substitute x equals to 20 in equation 1. okay, in equation 1. so x plus y equals to 50. what is the value of x is 20 plus y equals to 50. therefore y equals to 50 minus 20. therefore y equals to 30. so number of peacocks is what? 30 and number of lions is 20. so in this way we solve this example number 4 also. and yes, write down the last statement. so last statement is therefore there are 20 lions and 30 peacocks in the zoo. clear students? so write down in your notebook.